Kama kawaida mavipi big time boxing promotion ama vipi tuko real hapa na mabranda ama vipi tuna represent to the next level get in
lazima kuweke mamba.
Thank you. New York. Yeah. pamoja.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Jesus for this moment. My name is Patrick from Uganda. I've seen Mr. Onyango is a good fighter, but that is our day. Today is not my day, but I think next time I will do it.
Are you saying, yeah. Are you thinking of a rematch?
Yeah, I want to rematch very soon, man, because I know that is, you know, not my time today, but next time I have to win. Yeah.
What technically, what one thing, what were some of the issues, I mean, some of the areas that you think you didn't do in well, but coming into that match, if it will happen, you're gonna improve.
But, yeah, I think, me, Patrick, that fight, I have to learn. I'm going to train very well, but I'm asking the promoter, big time promoters, I want to rematch for this guy, because that's my belt, he's mine, you know? Yeah, I want to match it very soon, man. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah. Come again. I don't remember, man. Yes. Yes. I know. Last time, this is today. I'm not training well, but I learn now. I know what to do. I'm going to train very well, but next time I have to win. Yeah. Yes, I know that guy. You have a good punch. You have a right. That's you only have one punch, right? But I'm going to train that punch. Next time I will be prepared for that fight, man. Yeah. No problem. This belt today, I'm missing the belt, but I don't worry, you know. I say that time this girl is mine. Well, just trying to protect for me. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. up, man.
Yeah.
Bad man, I remember in the way in, you said bad man, you
bad,
said
I'm really, really bad.
League, man.
Yeah.
Tell me.
Yes, I've tried to discipline him that, but he has really, he's tough. He's also tough. It is not the way I expected before. And he was going to finish him the first five rounds. But really, he was tough. He gave me a really tough fight.
Camera, please start us off again. Uh-huh.
Mm. Yes, he really showed me a very tough fight. Yes, he had really prepared. We were given 2 months for this fight. So, I saw he was prepared.
Mm-hmm. Yes. When he kissed the canvas more than three times, let me say three times, and that happened in the 10th round. Did you expect it to happen way that long or somewhere earlier?
I expect it to be happen somewhere earlier, maybe 5th or 6th round, somewhere earlier. I didn't expect it to be 10th, but I thank God I did it.
So what are some of the areas you think your opponent were good in that made him stand long? For me, I could see him grasping for air earlier, I mean, in the probably the 6th or the 7th round.
He knows how to survive, you see. He knows how to survive and take punches. I really hit him hard punches, but he was still there. I thought that he was going to destroy him, but he was still there. He had really trained.
You gave him the hard punches.
The hardest fight, yes.
And then he's thinking of a rematch. He thinks he can still pull something back. Would you consider a rematch with this
no
guy?
No problem. Anytime, I'm ready for a rematch. I'm very ready for him. Ni kweli bwana sio vile nilikuwa nimetarajia. Unajua nilikuwa nimejua raundi 5 za kwanza ama 6 hivi ndio kwa nimemdondosha. Lakini nimejua kumbe alikuwa amefanya mazoezi ya kutosha. Conditioning yake nimeona ilikuwa ni sawa. Anajua kuvumilia mapanzi na nimeona yuko sawa. Amefanya mazoezi ya kutosha.
Na sasa hivi sasa baada ya kushinda hii belt na maanisho nini kwako?
Vile nimeshinda hii belt, naweza wania belt kama vile kuzi mabelt makubwa kama kuna WBC World Boxing Council, kuna IBF International Boxing Federation, na kuna WBA World Boxing Association, na kuna WBO World Boxing Organization. Sasa imenipa fursa, naweza pigania mikana mikubwa mikubwa kama haya.
Anasema kwa Twitter, anasema hako tayari kurudi na wewe kwa ringi. Uko tayari wewe?
Mimi niko tayari wakati wote.
Na upinzani wako na uona vipi? Mpinzani mzuri kwako, umeona na vipi?
Lakini si mzuri, nimeona amempiga panzi mingi sana zile mbamba. Huenda pia zikamuaffect. Nimempiga panzi kali kali, hata umemjionea. Anavumilia panzi haifai kwa hivyo.
In future, unaenda kupigana nini?
In future, italingana vile mapromoto wataongea. Na kusema kuna mechi maybe mwezi September naweza nikapigana.
Pongezi.
Niko. Asante. Ah, mzai.
Full onye.
And the sponsors for giving the opportunity to the boxing fans to come back again and see how boxing is popular in Nairobi and Kenya in general. And I also like to congratulate all the boxers who have won and the losers, because that's how boxing is. And I know the next one will be very much entertaining. And you can see the way people came in big numbers. And we hope that it will bring back people to the arena and see how our boys can earn a good living. That's all.
So are you seeing boxing growing? I remember at one point we were at Lyco Regis, still promotions. You people said you were organizing a fight to Las Vegas. You said boxing is taking another shape. Do you think we are moving on?
Well, I think without sponsors, you cannot do anything. You can see the way they've come out and put their own money. It's not easy. And that's why we are saying that we are very much concerned. And I know that sponsors have to come in and so that boxing can be one of the best sports in this country. The one that we are talking about, Las Vegas, in fact, I mean, it was supposed to happen, but things went on a different way because of the sponsors, which they didn't get. But we hope that things will be okay in a better time when things are okay. That's all.
Thank you.
Next one will be Kajankole against a Chinese. That will be in the 2nd of October here in Nairobi. And I hope that everything will be okay with the other boxers. And
And I'm told they are going to have also an African title. And of course, I'm a lady also. We are planning if she can have another a challenger from either Zambia or Tanzania or Uganda for that title. So for even a lady can also vie for the Africa Commonwealth title. If Sarah can fight for the Kenya national team title, then she can go more higher than what she has done here today.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.